Former US President and the First Lady Barack and Michelle Obama have spent a whirlwind day in Sydney, meeting with the Prime Minister, visiting the beach and some fine dining. Their trip will be a quick one before they head off to Melbourne midweek. Still, some were lucky enough to spot a glimpse of the couple, while their impressive motorcade through the city was impossible to ignore.
Fleeting glimpses of the former president and the first lady on their flying visit to the harbour city. Barack Obama offered a smile and a wave so quick, some Sydney-siders were left guessing who was moving in the impressive motorcade.
Four-wheel drives, a van, two police cars, and I was like, this is not what they usually do for the PM.
Oh, surprise. I told someone now, you know.
After touching down last night, a visit to the Prime Minister's home was the first stop of a jam-packed itinerary. There were laughs on the rain-soaked lawn, with more serious discussions continued behind closed doors.
I had a very positive meeting with President Obama this morning in Sydney, talking about the global economy and what was occurring.
Next stop was a visit to Manly. Traffic stopped in every street the Obamas travelled.
We're just trying to get home and have a coffee and turn left here. We weren't able to, but it would have been lovely to have seen him.
Jane, she does make a really good tea cake. So look, he's missed out, the lad. He really has.
Lunch was served at the Bathers Pavilion in Balmoral. Having ticked off the major tourist attractions during their last trip down under in 2018, this visit was a little more low-key, but no less exciting for some.
How about that? You come all the way from the US and you're staying in the same hotel as the former president.
Well, it's pretty interesting. You know, it's always good to see another American in the hotel.
President Obama is here to speak at the International Convention Centre tomorrow evening, but seeing him in person will cost you up to $445 for a general ticket. Samara Gardner for 10 News First.